Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle. We've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be blocked. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive,
yeah.
But it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Yeah.
done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Flipping out the galley.
I know it. What the hell am I doing? Joker never said anything about caves when he bust me out of Blackgate.
Haven't you found it? What the fool are you doing? He's down there. You know it? Let him do it!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.